Hello everyone and welcome to another tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create planet Jupiter in Blender. So without any further ado, let's get straight into this tutorial. I'm going to use a default scene in Blender and I have enabled the screencast keys so you can see what keys I'm pressing. And then select your cube, press X to delete the default cube, Shift A, Mesh, UV sphere. Now it's a bit low poly, so we are gonna make it high poly a little bit. Add a subdivision surface modifier. Levels to 2 and apply. Select sphere, right click, shade smooth. Now it's smooth. And we are gonna split this window like so and gonna go over to shader editor. From here, select your sphere and give it a new material. If you have Node Wrangler add-on enabled, under preferences type in Node Wrangler add-on, make sure it's ticked and you're good to go. Save preferences, and then once you have selected your principal to be SDF, press Ctrl T, it will add image texture mapping and texture coordinate. For this we are going to use image texture. Now click on open, and I will give you a link in the description so you can go and download the texture that I'm going to use. So let's just find where I have downloaded and saved. And make sure to go into the rendered mode. From here you will be able to see how it looks like. And currently I'm going to give it a bump, little bit of illusion that it's has 3D space in it. So Shift A, add bump, put it right here, plug the normal into the normal and the color into the height like so. And this is way too high, so let's just bring it down to about 0.05, and it looks good. Perfect. Now we are gonna go over to color management under render settings. Change the look to very high contrast. Perfect. And then later on we will be going to cycles. For now we are just using Eevee. Move this workspace a bit up. And select your light. If you don't have your light in your scene, just press Shift A, go to the light and add a sun lamp. And then press R to rotate it like so. Perfect. Under the sun settings, change the strength to 3. Amazing. And now we need our camera to view right here. And once you find your view, just press select your camera and press Ctrl Alt 0, it will snap the camera to view. And we're just gonna move it like so. It's perfect. And we are also gonna move the sun to x-axis a little bit. Under sun settings, check the shadow and also check the contact shadows. This will make the shadows way smoother. Now we are finally done. Let's go over to Cycles. This is the physical based render engine. It takes time, but it gives realistic renders. Perfect. Now we are going to add an background image. Image means HDRI. So under world settings, you can use any HDRI you like. I'm going to use Pro Lighting Skies from Blender Guru. And I'm gonna use space. From space, I'm gonna use my best, this one. And this is paid add-on, so I will be leaving a link in the description of free HDRI so you can go and apply it in your scene. So there you have it. We have made a perfect Jupiter planet in Blender. Now under render settings, change the resolution whatever you want. I'm going with 1080p and PNG, RGB 16, color depth 16 bit color depth, and that's all we have to do. You can use GPU for better performance, but I'm gonna use CPU. Make sure to save your project. Save. Tutorial. And then under render image, or you can press F12. Now it will take a little bit time to render. Do not forget to join my Discord. We have a new Discord server. You can talk, get help from us, everything you like. There you go, we have made a realistic looking Jupiter planet in Blender. I hope you learned something. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. Turn on notifications so you will never miss any other coming videos. See you in the next video.